Yay. Turn underway, shall we? Hopefully you can get the barrel jumps. Good, a couple second time save. Matching. It's funny in like half videos and like certain speedruns where it's like certain parts is like bash buttons at the same time that the music is going on. Like dun 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 dun. I don't know why, it's just funny. Well, like a Metroid Fusion run once, it was like they did that with the. The lobby at 1930, but he isn't equipped yet. Let's see when he equips. Exactly 20 minutes. Yeah. What? It's like 3. Yeah. But I'm not sure, but let's find out. Seems like everyone has their tricks that hurt them and the tricks that help them. Like, some people don't like caves, some people like caves. People can moon cake, others can't. Aztec, see how long it takes him to clip. Next man in the race, he, that's what killed him because he didn't get enough oranges. Yeah, we got it first try. Yeah. Yeah, thing is though, last couple races I've seen of you, or like runs you've gotten about 19:30 when you were like entering the lobby, so even with some of those things that messed up with your run, you still got about the same time entering. So just depends how fast you can clip the Lanky. So apparently on Twitter he said that he'd be running again today. Yeah. Gonna be another 80% run. Switch kick instead of the going in the ceiling kick. Yeah, I guess everyone has different methods that work for them. He does try for the moon kick once, but fails it, so he just goes around. So he finally got that bush push set up then. That's good. Oh yeah. They're called zingers or something. Yeah. And they never really say what they are, they just have to find out in the manual. So did you get the banana cutscene skip? It says look like it's gonna be a good run. Yeah. Yeah. look like a Zapio. Happen runs. On his actual split, it says 13:27, but let's see what the actual time is for the run. Saves him a minute, so yeah, 12:01. Still get ahead of him right now. Have a minute. Yeah, you're still about like 50 seconds ahead of him. I didn't think he was on to your run. He missed. He got the llama cutscene too. He was running. Yeah, he missed it. Yeah. He went back and did it again, like he did. Yeah, I know, it's a stupidly hard trick for some reason. Yeah, like right now he's just buying moves. Mm. Kiwi just now trying to pull a kick to get in there, so go ahead. Time is 20. I'm playing his stream right now. He's watching yours, so I can say where he is. No, his previous stream of his PB. Watching the PB video, I'm watching yours, so he's just now entering into Tiny's temple. At the same time you were at. Second try, nice. Yeah, this is definitely a good run. Snap with them. Mm-hmm. No, major run killers are gone, for the most part. Potion buying hype. Yep. It is pretty chunky. I don't know yet. I'm playing at the same speed I'm playing yours. Just so I can tell you whenever you want, when it, what. Where is that? Yeah. Yeah, it's at 21:57 right now, and yeah, so maybe a couple seconds behind still, but. Pretty well this run now. Yes. Go buy a move. Yeah. I just deal with it just because of how long sometimes it takes to clip in. It's just a pain to fight sometimes. Yeah. Everything else has gone pretty well so far. Yep. I fall all the time too. Switch. We got new. What switch are you on? Yeah. Yeah, he's only got one, I think. So. Yeah. just now in the terminal. Yeah, too far behind. Yeah, the chunky thing where you roll and try and clip him. Yeah, no, he hasn't got in, but he's trying to. Got it a couple times already. He might still be a little. Besides, he's a minute ahead of your PB for his PB, so there's more time to save off yours at least. Maybe by a couple seconds. Yeah, I just now got in about. Right by the purple room. Yeah. Oh, nice. Yes. Yeah, so you caught up tomorrow. So. Just a couple more time saves and you should be ahead of him again. Jump in now. Okay, you got a 7-10 on the key grab. There, that's a 7-10 on the game time. Yeah, so got the 40 seconds faster helm than him, which probably makes up for the fall. But yeah, right now he's on the Donkey Kong screen. So this is the one you don't need to turn stories to skip on, right? So don't turn it on, and he turned his on, so one more time save. Don't beat Kiwi, so probably beat your PB at this pace. Yeah. Oh, few people. Mic just now popping out, talking. Just a few. Four nine of five. And yeah. Yeah, there's eight people between you guys, so they're probably about to come on. Yeah. If you PB by 16 seconds, you'll move up one place, but. Z. Okay, and he just did the first barrel, and he missed the first barrel. So he just got the first hit. Yeah, we're only like a couple seconds behind at this point. You're about 5 seconds behind at this point.
In the red corner.
So yeah, they're doing pretty good.
Round two.
Yeah, it might be a little odd, but it's just like me talking the entire way through it. But oh well. Yeah. Yeah, you can see why I don't want your commentary just because, like, all the people talking and brothers and sisters. He's going on the yellow corner as well. Just not got the yellow corner. I think you're ahead of him now at this point. Yep, and he fell down, so... Now, did he just beat him a few times? Yeah. Did now, we got the last one down on K-roll. Yeah, so you're about 3 seconds ahead. Yeah. That's how quickly tables can turn in this game. Yeah. Yeah, okay. 2 minute, 1 second. 2 minute, 11 for best for his PB, 2:36. Pretty good run so far. And so he just got second hit on K-roll. Yeah, maybe slightly ahead, but as random as this game is, tables can just probably gonna flip flop the entire way. Especially when you're talking about seconds at this point. Thank you. Yeah, I just end. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, so 5, 4 seconds. Yeah. Yeah. Gotta go fight. Bad luck on her, but still. Wanna beat him. Yeah. Still pulling the thing off his head. And he just fell down on his foot. Yeah, this is close. But you're definitely gonna PB this time. So did you check out those tiny splits on the page yet? Did you check out the tiny page that I showed you? For the coat. Okay, I'll read them off to you then. So, first one is 2-3-2-2-1. Yeah, toes, like position. Going from left to right. Click all the way up. Yeah, 2-3-2-2-1. Are in my skills. Yeah. This is, and it goes left to right. So 2-3-2-2-1. So pull up down. So, and you do CF when you're on the pole, look all the way up. Look all the way up to reduce lag. Okay. 2-3-2-2-1. And throw in. Yeah. Not sure, I'll see what phases on one next phase goes in. On phase 3, so yeah. No, he's just entering phase 3. Okay. So it's 2-3-2-3-2-2-4. Okay, then 2-3-3-4. Two, three, two, four. Two, three, two, two, four. Yeah, this near chunky. Close, but it looks like you're definitely getting a good time. And so 209 was the best time he's gotten, so 2 minutes from now. Yeah. Should be 49 something. Definitely gonna PB at least though. Yeah, he just finished. Say 49. What? 49, 44? 49, 44. GG on the PB. Let's see, 49, 44. Alright, you're now 34th place. You moved up. You bought 3 people. Yep. I. They're so close though. Yes. Oh well. No, it's good. Yeah. People sometimes could do the end, but you don't have to. You can probably just end if you need to. Yeah. Next run. Hype! Okay, sounds good to me. Should I watch Kiwi's video again and do the same thing? Or... Okay. Yeah. Let's see. I haven't seen any tweets out yet.